Ladies and gentlemen, when having a hot dog, I always recommend that we use a knife and fork. However, looking at the size of this big one, I'm not too sure how I'm going to tackle it.